Year. 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 You. 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 Your. 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 Your.
Hi, welcome to Daily Pronunciation. Today's word is yearn. This is a verb which means to have a strong desire. For example, you can say, Joanne yearned for an embrace of her mother, whom she hasn't seen for over 10 years. Now, I am going to demonstrate how to pronounce the word. Please watch closely how I use my lips, teeth, jaw, tongue, and facial muscles to say the word yearn.
Yearn. Yearn. Yearn. Yearn. Yearn. Yearn.
Thank you for watching and see you tomorrow. Hi, welcome to Daily Pronunciation. Today's word is yawn. This is a verb which means to open the mouth wide when one is sleepy or bored. For example, you can say, Ken tried hard not to yawn in his 1 o'clock meeting after staying up the night before. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to pronounce the word. Please watch closely how I use my lips, teeth, jaw, tongue, and facial muscles to say the word yawn. 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 Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.